Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. I know it's been a while. So, I'm still in the Kenworth W900. I have done a few runs since the last time I made a video. We have 180,830 dollars, and if we go to company manager, go to truck manager, we have 6 trucks. We have a Kenworth T680, a International 9800, a Kenworth W900, which is what we are in, a Western Star, which is made by Kenworth, and then we have a Volvo, whatever you want to call it. That is an awesome truck. And then we got the Kenworth Hot Rod, which is, if you look in this picture right here, it is the Kenworth W900. It is a mod, and it has a longer frame on it. It's lowered to the ground, bigger tires, bigger wheels, bigger grill, bigger everything. So the Western, the Volvo, and the International, and the Kenworth Hot Rod, which is simply a modded Kenworth W900, are all mods. With these new trucks, we did get new drivers. So, we'll go over here. We got 5 drivers, not including myself, 6 including myself. We got 3 based out of Phoenix, and 3 based out of Bakersfield. Yeah. So, and if we go over here, garages, we have 2. We have a Bakersfield garage and a Phoenix garage. Copyright. I guess I should turn off my sound so that doesn't go off again. So yeah, we got 3 based out of Phoenix, and it's 2 of the modded trucks. It is the Kenworth Hot Rod and the International 900. And then we got 3 out of Bakersfield, which is me, and the Kenworth W900. And then Maria is her name, and the Western Star and the Volvo. So, with that said, and I love the beacons on this truck. I can't get over how much I like the beacons on this truck. Let's show you the outside. I know you guys just saw this truck, but look at the reflection. Like, look at that. I love these beacons, and I love how this truck is just lit up. I wish I could do some more lights, but, I mean, can't have too many. You can have too many lights, right? Wrong. So let's turn those off, and let's get going. So, we have 35,500 pounds of dynamite. We are headed to, from Phoenix all the way through Nevada, all the way through Arizona, into Nevada, going all the way here. I can't pronounce that name, but we're going all the way to here with dynamite. Probably gonna stop in Las Vegas. Here, right here, to I think that's where I'm going to stop the recording for this video, and then the next video will be starting right there. So without further ado, let's get on the road and let's get a drive in. Let's put this away. Well, okay, so job income is going to be $62,872. And then we're expected to get there around Sunday 7:52 a.m. and Sunday 12:02 p.m. We have 33 hours and 59 minutes to complete the job. We are going to get there in 21 hours and 22 minutes. And we are going to, and it's a 821 mile journey. No one coming. Oh, yep. Oh, my bad. I was already halfway out by the time I noticed. Oh, well. Anyways. So, let's get on the road. And let's get rolling. Popular tonight. So what's been going on? A lot of new interesting things. Oh, I'm not gonna make this turn. Not much really, but I've just been so busy lately, haven't been able to make many videos, but my goal is to, I record them, then I put them up, or I record some of them and then put one or two of them up. My plan is to record one every day and put that one up and do it that way. I don't know how well that's gonna work out, but I'd rather do it that way than record a bunch and just end up forgetting that I record them, because that's what happened with one. And then when I went to go edit it, it wasn't that good of an audio, so I just ended up deleting it anyways. So I rather record the video than put it up, instead of recording a bunch of videos, leaving them in my files, and forgetting to put them up. And so that's the plan. That's what I'm gonna try to do. What else? I'm gonna keep on putting the losing stars up. I think I got 4. Let's see. I might do a little bit of story mode in GTA. I know some people out there like that. What else? I'm gonna put some Beam and G up there. Some longer videos. Do some stunts and stuff. I'm gonna do some, I'm thinking, I'm not sure if I'm gonna, I can't get my controller to work, and that's gonna aggravate me, because I know it has controller support, but I'm gonna try to, get my controller to work on Farming Sim, and I'll start up a new profile and do that, if I can get the controller support to work, because I hate driving anything or playing anything that has the controller support without a controller. What else? Oh, I also got some car mechanic simulator. I'm thinking about starting a new profile on that as well, and starting all over, just to make it a little bit more fun and interesting, and that way it's not taking 20 That way it's not taking an hour and a half of a video. We can do work on one or two cars, and then that can be our 30-minute video. Because that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to keep the videos in and around 30 minutes. If they go a little bit over or a little bit under, I mean, it is what it is. Like this one, this one's going to probably be about 45 minutes. So that's what I'm going to try to do. I mean, some might go over, like this one, and some might not go over. So it just all depends on how I feel and what I want to do. If I want to do a longer video, or if I want to just cut the video short and just say, that's it. This is my exit. How are we on gas? We should probably get some. So, put it in third gear. We'll take off in third gear if we can. Perfect. Perfect. So let's stop and get some gas so we don't have to fuel up later or risk the chance of not being able to. Too much of a wide turn. That's right though. Turn it back. Let's drop down in second gear. And boom. Put in neutral, parking, put the parking brake on and shut off the engine. So yeah, I really like this truck. I drove the hot rod for a little bit. I drove the International for a little bit. I drove the Volvo. I didn't like that one because the gauge on the inside of the truck was the miles per hour gauge. It wasn't miles per hour. It was kilometers, and I didn't like that. So I went back to this. And the thing I didn't like about the other W900, the hot rod one, was it just, you couldn't put a stronger engine and an engine in it. The most powerful engine you could put in it was a 525 horsepower, and that just wasn't enough. See, this has 625, and it climbs. It does pretty good. So, yeah, I mean, it is what it is, and we're almost at level 21, we're almost at level 21, hoping to get there. Doing this run should get me to level 21, if not, definitely the next one, the next short one. It definitely, more than likely, will be a short one to do it. Like, look at this. This thing just climbs, no problem. Ooh, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh, I got that realistic traffic mod in, so you know you're gonna have a couple of those cars that are gonna sit there and wanna jump out in front of you. Not stop in time, and I am playing a controller. That's why it's taking me longer to shift gears instead of a wheel and shifter. I'm playing with a Xbox 360 controller that's compatible with the computer, which is also why I'm skipping every other gear until I get to 9. Otherwise, I'll be shifting right away. What else? Oh, I got a couple new trailers in. Oh, I put one in, and I'm thinking about taking back out. It's the Big Log trailer, the trailer with the Big Log on it. I didn't see, where we picked this up is where we dropped that off at, and I just did not like where it had me park it or how it had me park it, because it had me park it in front of the trailers, and when I went to go pick this up, and then when I went into the job search, and I saw this, it was the longest one on there, was paying the most, so I clicked on it, and then I went to go pick it up, and it was sitting right in front of the one I had just dropped off was sitting in front of this one. Well, so, because of that, I had an issue of, I had an issue of not being able to get to it, so I had to ram it, which damaged my truck. I believe I got 4% damage on my truck from it, which is gonna cost me. Sorry about the noise in the background. Pleasures of having a new, year old. I said a year old. Stop. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me know if you guys want me to do some GTA story mode, because I will if you want me to do it. I don't have any problem doing that if you want me to do it. And if you look where that truck is coming from, I can't go that way. I'll just go your my way. But I have the mod in where it takes the invisible bit. Oh my god! No, why would you? This traffic, man. Just like real life traffic. But anyways, I have the invisible barrier mod. So it shows that there's no barriers. Oh, someone better let me in. So I think that's a little more realistic. I didn't like the barriers because it showed that, like, oh no, you can't go here. Well, that's not where I'm going anyway. So, I mean, with that off, you know, you really got to pay attention, especially when you're in the cities or at the edge of the map. That's where it really gets you. I got a police mod in, the state police mod in. And I got the I got real tire mods in. So right now, all my trucks have Goodyears on except for the hot rod. I just left the ones that came with it on that one. But all of my other trucks have Goodyears on it because, let's face it, they're good for a year. No, Goodyears are good tires. They are. I would know. I work at a tire shop and we actually sell more Goodyears than we do anything else around that price range. Now, they're not the best tire. I mean, the best tire is downright the Michelin Defender. It's a great tire. But the Goodyear is still, and they're a good truck tire. NASCAR uses them. They're the official tire of NASCAR. So it's just, yeah, look at these beacons, man. I love these beacons. So yeah, it's one thing that aggravates me is, you know, they put the model, they modeled the cars in, but they didn't put the logos. I understand you can't, you gotta, games have to pay for that, but it's just, I mean, you can tell what they are. See, that's a Buick Regal right there. Like, you can tell if you know your cars. If you know your cars, you can tell what kind of car it is. So, it's just... So, it's just one of those things. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. See, there's that state police motto. That crown, that's an actual Crown Vic. It's not the Crown Vic in game. So. It is 6 a.m. right now, I believe. In game. Yeah, 6:35 a.m. In game. Sun's just coming up. Pretty cloudy. Maybe we'll get some rain on the way there. I doubt it, though. But who knows? We might. Ooh, there's my dream car. Not that particular style, but a Mustang. I love Mustangs. They're my dream car. I'll admit it. My dream car is a Mustang. I don't mind saying that because it's true. Why are you slowing down? That's why. Yeah, those, that right there, that's a bad truck. I don't like those things. I hate Dodges. I hate Chryslers. I don't want to start anything in the comments. I've never been a fan of Chrysler products. I know someone that's owned two of them now, and one caught on fire, and the other one has a lot of electrical problems. And the one that caught on fire, I bet you can't guess what caused the fire. So, it's just not a real fan of it. They have gotten better. Not gonna lie. I missed my turn. Oh, that's gonna hurt me. Oh, yes, that's gonna hurt me. Yeah, it's gonna hurt me big time. Damn. That sucks. Alright, so we're hammer it down and try to get there. Oh, that sucks. The other thing I didn't like about the hot rod truck was the mirrors. It only had the long rectangular one. It didn't have the blind spot one. And the other thing about it was if the lights were off, you had a hard time seeing out of the mirrors. So it's just a couple of those things that, you know, it's a great truck, I liked it, that's why I got it, and it's in my fleet still, but I probably won't drive it until those things get fixed. Because, you know, damn it. Don't judge my driving. Driving a manual truck with a controller. Just gotta, yeah. Let me in. I'm gonna force my way in if you don't let me in. So yeah, I'm playing with the controller, so it's just little bit different. That is my bad. I can't believe I messed that up. That sucks. That really sucks. Alright, come on. Don't need the headlights anymore. Still cannot believe I missed that turn. Ugh. Oh, why are you stopping? It's green. Go. Oh, let's go on the outside for a minute. Look at that. As close as I can to this car. There we go. And go. Come on, make the light, make the light. Damn it. I was already going too fast. Oh well, it's only $700. Yeah, $700 for a red light. I'd be taking that to court. At least where I'm from. That's a little steep, even from where I'm from. Am I where I said I was gonna be? No. How much further do I have? Not that much further. Okay. So, yeah, this is going to be about a 45 minute video. If this traffic hurries up and gets going. Like, jeez. Oh, of course you're going to get in front of me. Of course you're gonna get in front of me. Alright, now we're cruising again. Get over. Trying to get up to speed. I do have a 13-speed transmission in. All my trucks have 13-speed transmissions and the biggest engines you can put in. That's why I like the Kenworth. The Kenworth has the biggest engine, except for the modded truck, of course. The modded truck, I think one of them has like a 700 horsepower engine in it. So it's just the modded trucks, except for the hot rod one. What are you doing? What the hell, man? So you get over, slam on your brakes, make me slam on my brakes, and then get back over. Ugh. Rush hour. I watched this video. I can't remember if it was a video or if it was a TV show I was watching, but I watched this video, and somebody said that, you know, why do they call it rush hour when nobody's rushing? They should call it slow hour. I thought that was kind of neat. I swear to God, if anyone gets in front of me and slams on their brakes, they're gonna have a decent weight truck slamming into the. Oh, what? Come on! Let me in! Really? What the hell? I gotta get back up to speed. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, this traffic mod, man. Let me see if I can get over in front of this truck. Ay, ay, ay. This game sometimes. It's not as bad as the others, but it's like driving with GTA traffic. Oh, the AI is just so stupid sometimes. And this video is being recorded and will be out on Monday. Ooh, 80 miles an hour. Seems legit. I can barely make this turn at 70. How do they expect a big rig to make the turn at 80? Oh, the speed limits on this game are so ridiculous. Welcome to Las Vegas. I'm gonna start slowing just because I know I'm turning up here. Green light for me. Gotta stay in this right lane because I'm making another right turn. These Vegas. Oh, I dropped my controller. I think I can turn from this lane. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, nobody's gonna give me room, eh? Okay, that's fine. I'll just cut all y'all off. It's perfectly fine by me. Alright. That mess is over. You know, I've heard people say, "Oh, Vegas has the best traffic." Yeah, okay. I believe that when I see it. I seen something somewhere. I can't remember where I seen it at. I can't remember where I seen it at, but it said, I think Vegas was number five for the worst traffic. Number one, red light. I'm not gonna stop in time. God damn it. Anyways, number one, LA. Number two, Francis. I can't even say it properly, so I'm not even gonna. Like, come on. So, Vegas does not have the best traffic, right? No. So this is where I'm pulling into. To stop. Let me pull into a. Maybe I. You know what? Fuck it. Oh. Well, I mean. What else are you gonna do? Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. It was about 40 minutes long. Almost. So, yep. We will be continuing this run when we get back. We got 11 hours, 41 minutes left, 449 miles left to go. So, see you all next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.